Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining me. Last night there in the UK, there was 125 reports to AMS of a fireball that may have landed somewhere near Bristol. 7 images were submitted to AMS. This one's fairly large too, right there. Yeah, it really lit up the sky. I would probably freak out if I seen that. Got a little bit excited, maybe. Ben S. submitted this photo. It was reportedly seen in the Netherlands, France, the UK, it looks like, England, Wales. There's Bristol. There's Bath. Somewhere in that location, according to one of the reports. Alex said, I'm fairly sure it landed in the near distance, judging on the sound and the time afterwards. I say no more than 50 miles away. And he's in Great Britain, England, it says. 10:25, maybe, that's when it was seen there. I could be off by the time. Said the color was light blue. There was a big bang, 45 seconds after seeing it from the direction it was headed. Yeah, more than 125 people saw this thing, and I'm sure heard it, wondered what the noise was. Said it had a glowing train, starting light blue, then turning into a bright white at the end. Said it lit up the street, and at least 3 smaller ones behind it, with the main trail, yeah, as it broke up. Another one from James P. I didn't see where it ended or anything, only entry where it was. While like a shooting star, but obviously not a shooting star, as then it went to blue as it was lowering, went to dark green for about 1 second, then light green, then lost sight. He has the color as light blue, green, light green, and white. And he also heard a loud sonic boom. John D. sent in this image also. You can see 2 puffs here. Yeah, where it probably exploded. That was a biggie. Yeah, how many other ones are coming towards the Earth that NASA or nobody else has seen? Did any of my friends over there in the UK, did you see this large fireball last night? Did it make nighttime turn into day just like the other fellow said it lit up his street? If so, please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for taking your time to watch my videos. Thank you very much for your support. I really appreciate it, those that help out. So, did you see this? How long did it last? Did you hear it? Things like that. Put that down below. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.